Good morning, Panthers, and happy Tuesday. I'm Yamaida.
And I'm Yasmin.
And this is your Panther News.
School news. Pacheco's High Letters to Santa is starting early this year. We have been asked to help start the letter drive for Macy's and deliver as many as we can by November 2nd. Our deadline on campus is going to be Halloween, so write many appropriate letters to Santa as you can between now and October 31st. Every class period will have a winning class, so help your class earn some rewards.
There will be a table by the outdoor stage this week to write letters to Santa. Come help, get the letters going.
Congratulations to Miss Conway's room for winning the door decorating contest for Red Ribbon Week. There were several amazing doors, but that one was the favorite by who gave their votes.
Attention all students, if you are using the Two Wire Panthers Wi-Fi on a personal device, you must disconnect from it immediately. Any personal devices on the Two Wire Panther Wi-Fi will be blocked permanently from joining any of the Wi-Fi networks. This includes the BYOD Panthers Wi-Fi. You will have no Wi-Fi connection at school at all for the remainder of your time at PHS.
Winter Guard additions will take place Thursday and Friday from 5:30 to 7 p.m. in room B10, November 1st and 2nd. Winter Guard is a competitive indoor guard group that focuses on choreography, dance, and incorporates the uses of flags, rifles, and sabres. If you are interested, please come to the information and audition dates.
Panther Prime is here. That's right. PHS's first ever online newspaper has been released. Check out the latest news and updates about Panther life and the Panther family. Visit your Panther Prime newspaper today at www.pantherprime.com.
Juniors and seniors, University of the Pacific will be at PHS on Thursday, November 1st for an informational meeting during fourth period. Sign up now in the counseling office.
Upcoming college application workshops for seniors. Meeting 11-4th UC application workshop, 11-14th CSU follow-up application workshop, 11-15 Merced College application workshop.
Club news, Panthers Gaming for Life Club. There is a mandatory meeting at lunch and after school in Mr. Parker's room, J12.
Sign-ups to help with the set for the upcoming school play Clue are being taken in B13 until November 9th.
Attention students, auditions for K-Club's next performance will be held next Tuesday, October 30th between 3:30 to 4:30 in Mr. Mosley's room, new room, P1. We will be performing BTS's Idol at the next rally.
Sports.
Sometimes it's tough to hold on, keep believing when you don't feel strong enough. Everyone out there gets scared. You know I love you just like you love me. No matter what, I'll get there. Ain't no way I'll ever stop. I'm gonna run, 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 run. I'm gonna run to you. I'm gonna run, 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 run. I'm gonna run to you. You know I'll fight you, I'll never fall behind you. I swear these words are true. I'm gonna run, 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 I'm gonna run to you.
Girl soccer tryouts will be Monday, October 29th. Wednesday, October 31st from 3:30 to 5:30, must be registered on the 8-18 and have a current physical on file.
Congratulations to our football teams who both finished as league champions after the game last Friday. Good luck to the varsity hosting Sierra in the playoffs this Friday. And that's it for today. Roar Panthers!